See, we got any big people? Yeah, I'm gonna be a big guy since we don't have any. I don't know, I'll check real quick. I'm a boy with the Penguins.
Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Tonight, it's a game between the Penguins and the Anaheim Ducks. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
The teams have just begun to play in Pittsburgh. Missed it wide. The Penguins are carrying it in their own zone. And sent away to Desharnais. And they've got it again. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now. Great job to slip on by. Terrific hand-eye. Pittsburgh's lugged it back into their own end. A shot! The shot is off!
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Solid neutral ice poke check. Hammered! Outstanding! Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
Good shot.
The Penguins have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. A little over 4 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Pittsburgh's up in this game, 1-0. Gets in, looks over his options here. Jabbed away by Vachi Holahe. Shot, wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Looking to Gagne. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
That's one part of the game the fans love is contact, and it doesn't get any bigger than that.
Behind the net. Anaheim's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Still has control up the wing. Pitch back into the corner. Glides to the safety behind the net. Good work up front on that hit. And he hammers one. Outstanding save with the pad. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Enormous collision. Anaheim's in their own end, carrying it off. Gets in. What'll he do? Good jab with the stick there.
Nice.
Right near the line. Puck is grabbed by Vachi Holahe. Moving it to Black. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Looking from the corner. Knocked it away with the stick. The Penguins hopefully shifting from defense to offense.
Yeah, nasty.
Let's it go.
I think I picked an offensive instead of a defensive. I'm high as shit right now. I don't think I can tell.
Nice face-off work. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice.
I meant to be defensive.
Up the wing still with possession.
Offensive with my fault.
Shoots it on. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Good, and a save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Yeah, I can't fight them from offensive. I'm still on there. I'll try knocking someone the fuck out.
quick work on the faceoff.
Drill
got his stick on the shot. Great job on a cut pass. Anaheim's looking to head man up the wing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Snaps a shot.
Getting fucked right now.
Glove on it. Shot on goal. Slid to Blades. Solid work there by Gagne. Poke checked away by Vajiholahi. Directing that one to Jones. Propelled to Black. That puck's loose, defended away by Gagne. Nearing the final minute of play. Solid glove save. And he'll cover. Vajiholahi's face washing him.
You do that, you're going to dance with somebody.
Yeah, both of us do.
Pittsburgh's got it again.
Oh, shit.
He knifed it away. The Ducks in possession as they travel through center ice. Blocked. And it's a good pickup. On to Potter. Twenty minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. The Penguins are the only team to score. And they did it once.
Is there a way to tell what I am? I'm not going to wait till the very end. Chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located throughout the stadium. Deal? No, I was moving. I was looking for defensive. Because they had two power forwards. Normally, if they have two of the big hitters, I normally go defensive. Ah!
One period down, another period beckons
here. I'm always defensive.
What did you think of the first?
The Ducks are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in
dude,
that first period,
shit.
This could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
We have begun the second period. Nice move to shake on through. Chip to Gagne. Onside. Snapped it off. He missed the net by a mile.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Anaheim's working. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Which blue?
Possession established. Good reach there. Laid on to Jones.
Nice.
Held there for a face-off coming up next. Good job on the draw. Nicely into the zone. Good quick poke check there. Keeps it going back behind the net. What a reaction save. Score!
He got 96 to see. No, it's the Penguins.
Nash not ready for this one, guys. The puck hits the defender's skate and goes into the net.
Pittsburgh's got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been heavily out shooting the opponent. The Penguins control from the neutral zone. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Just missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc,
I'm not yellow.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Good solid defensive play there. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Potter's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Defensive zone win. Puck is thrown to Desharnais.
4 minutes, 49 seconds.
Slid to Gagne. Anaheim's getting an attack ready in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? He's trying to go to Gagne. In all alone. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Passing one off now to Black. Oh, great cut. Carried toward the neutral zone. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And in their own end, still on the move. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. The Penguins with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. One timer, not there.
Ooh. Oh man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
That's a good solid poke chip. They score! Mm-hmm. It's only a one goal game now. The Ducks trail by only one now, and they've had the puck a great amount of time. Anaheim's got another faceoff win. The Ducks up the wing, block the puck. A terrific job on the cut pass. They can't find the target. Strong wrist shot. That's a good pad save. Score!
It's oh, give me an A. Take the A.
The Penguins here in the second period have a two-goal lead, and it's a huge lead on the shot board. Pittsburgh's got that neutral zone faceoff. And he's hammered.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Pitching this one to Black. 40 seconds. Gathered up by Buffman. And now it's directed to Desharnais. Gets across, looks over his options. Lets a shot go.
Oh, another.
He scores. A pair of goals by the same team.
I'm assuming you're blue then.
Whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Good work with the stick by Gagne. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Shot. Desharnais has been caught with the physical play again. 24 seconds. Whoa, what a play. He's in on an onside play. Big hit, possession gone. That's a marvelous save.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pittsburgh's got it. Fires. That hits somebody. Picks it up back there. Anaheim's carrying it through center. Good job with the stick. Has it back deep. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Snapping a pass to Vajiholahi. Pitching it to Black. Gains the zone. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Buffalo. Pass attempt to Desharnais. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Looking to Jones. Flings it, and it's turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown. Solid clean win. Ooh. And a good save in the goal crease. And gathered in by Gagne. Buffalo slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Jabbed away by Vajiholahi. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things.
93.
The Ducks are assessed 5 minutes.
Go.
A major for
boarding. Nashville can
every
do it.
Game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. The Ducks shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Moving it to Desharnais. On the outside, a shot. Nearly grazed the iron on it. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our...
I'd be pissed if I actually am defensive and I haven't tried hitting anybody.
On the concourse before the end of tonight's game to claim your prize. And thank you for supporting minor league hockey in your community.
Nah, I don't want to be fucking just stuck right down the floor. That just means I have bad aim.
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Pittsburgh's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Opening faceoff of the third period. That's what those pads are for. The Penguins with possession up the wing. Boom! Heavy collision there.
That's the type of play that makes this game so great. What a ripper!
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Anaheim's prevailed again.
I was trying to get you to touch it so you get an A.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Directing that one to Gagne.
We finally got it.
Heads on behind. Anaheim's on the move in the defensive zone. Hammered! Score!
Nice.
He's got his second of the game. Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Poked away by Blaze. Ripper! Oh, and a great block of the puck. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. The Penguins love the puck in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Knocks it away with the stick. Puck is thrown to Black. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Good work with the stick. Breakaway! Looked like he had no chance to catch up, but he did. They've got it. Oh, and he missed the net. Say. Puck covered, whistle blown.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
A little over 4 minutes gone. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Anaheim's got it and moving up the wing. The Ducks have killed it off. Dogged determination there by Buffman. Delayed penalty call. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Blades is sent to the box. 2 minutes for interference. Pittsburgh's got another win. The Ducks lug that along in their own end. Still dawdling back in the defensive zone. We'll hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Decides to curl back a little further. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? Lifts it back out. Pressure off for now. Still have control in their own end. A hammer shot from the point. Put his pads together and got the whistle.
Oh, trying good.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
3 goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
Ray, he's certainly one of the 3 stars in my book. Clean win on the draw. Anaheim's up the wing, setting things up. Good play off his pad. The Penguins' power play has ended. Even though they've scored on it, they didn't that time. Anaheim's quick on the draw. Deflected. Poke checked away. The Penguins in their own end, controlling play now. Nice tick work out of trouble. Propelled to Desharnais. That shot came from just 6 inches. You want to score? He scores! He
got my ass beat in, but it ain't.
Pittsburgh's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense.
Yeah, I think y'all did.
Third period of play. Oh, and he is corked yet again. That puck's loose, deflected away by Vagiholahi. Trying to go to Black. Great take, dangerous area. Speared along by Bufflin. To Vagiholahi. Outstanding work with the glove. Gets play stopped. Just under 9 minutes to go. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. In their own end, and they've got it. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Fires! Missed the net!
Well, he doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a terrific shot. He just slid it past the outside of the net.
Passing one off now to Desharnais. Let's it go. Took that right away.
Good shit.
Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
They're talking about.
Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Point to point, it goes to Gagnon. Oh, what a pad save.
Snapped that was green. He definitely would have got it.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. The Ducks up the wing are moving the puck. On to Desharnais. Chip to Potter. He's alone. Hit the post with the shot. Moves behind the net. Shot waffle boarded. Terrific determination by Buffman. Looks for room. Big drive. He scores. Maybe that'll change things.
Took him forever to fucking get it there.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. And off some goal. He'll pay for that.
I want to get a fight. I want to see what the fuck I am. Hold up.
Wow, the bell. And round right. One.
We're going to see how this one goes. Oh, is he one of those people that fucking will fight you the whole time and fucking won't even throw a punch? Motherfucker! You gonna punch me in? Damn!
Man, that was decisive.
Jesus, took for fucking ever. Damn! Definitely in the defense, I can tell you that. That one guy got touched there.
Well, they can't wait for this clock to run out right now, but they're gonna have a boat or two before it's over.
I don't know, I seem taller. Come on, Blue, get something.
Will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Anaheim's two-minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet. Delay of game. Good face-off win. Big drive. Pitching this one to Vacchioli.
Come on, you got to give it the Blue.
It's an onside play. Oh, what a stop.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
The Penguins have possession in their own end. That's the way to make them pay.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
And so this game sees another offside.
Vajiholahi's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down, and he steps up for a huge hit.
Pittsburgh's got another face-off win. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Should have shot it. Fuck that.
He scores! What a tremendous
Blue, did you get anything from that?
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Klein's pass is flat, right on the tape. It's a butterfly with wings.
Okay, we don't got to watch this, really. We did this eight times.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here.
And for sure, he'll be taken to task.
All right. Yeah, I'm watching it behind the glass.
down he goes on the 10-point must.
I fought Subban. He fucking kicked my ass.
There's nobody in here surprised with that.
Ooh, did I come back out? Aw. That door opening made me think I was fucking coming out. Such a letdown.
Blades lost out on that one.
I'm about to say,
so
I thought a fucking goalie left.
Repair.
And this fucking name is Hump You. Oh, gosh.
Pittsburgh's collected another victory on the faceoff. The Penguins wheel it up the wing. And so the linesmen in the seats agree with the linesmen on the ice. At least most of the time, they would say this is offside, and it is.
Oh, yeah.
Pittsburgh's got it off the draw at center. And he's all alone. Score!
Oh.
Another goal.
He's for good measures. That's a sinker. Yeah.
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
I'm disappointed. We at least need a double digits
here.
Sometimes
the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough.
It'll tell you in the top corner how much you got. You got 5, yep.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
The game is over. And the buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
Had a look at those dudes' nose. I don't know. What the fuck was I? No, I was a defensive defenseman. He just wanted a fucking RP. He don't give a damn about the loss. Maybe I'll take the 3rd to 8 though.